You want to measure and calibrate ECUs and need a robust and reliable solution with a very high data throughput? We have a product in our portfolio that is already field proven and very well established. Hello and welcome. My name is Jonas Lieserer. At Vector, I work in the field of measurement and calibration on a daily basis. Today, I'm going to introduce you to our VX1000 family. They are hardware interfaces to access microcontroller internal data and additionally offer you a wide range of functions. The system consists of two components, the base module and the plug-on device, POD for short. The VX1000 supports a large variety of microcontrollers. Connect the POD to the microcontroller on the one hand and to the VX1000 base module on the other hand. Finally, connect the laptop running the calibration tool via Ethernet to the base module. The VX1000 combined with a powerful measurement and calibration tool like Canapé can be used for complex measurement configurations with tens of thousands of signals. Also, measurement of signals with event rates of down to 100 microseconds or even faster is possible. Depending on your target, measurement data rates of up to 100 megabytes per second can be achieved. Let me give you some examples in which areas the VX1000 supports engineers in their daily work. In chassis application, for example ABS ESP, where thousands of signals must be measured. With immobility measurements, like on inverters, where measurement ranges of down to 10 microseconds or even faster are needed. Or measurements of radar sensors, where you have to capture a massive amount of data, raw data as well as processed data. Measurement data of the VX1000 is always timestamped. The timestamp is precisely synchronized between the various measurement hardware. Therefore, the IEEE 1588 PTP standard is used. As you can see, the VX1000 family will help you in your daily measurement and calibration tasks. Let's have a look together at your use case. Book your appointment with me today. You'll find the link in the description. Thank you for watching. Have you already subscribed to our channel? If not, consider subscribing and you will never miss any of the new content.